Hi everyone, welcome to Arpita Sharma classes. I am Arpita Sharma, your educator, and today we are going to take a little test for all of you from the perspective of prelims. तो आज की क्लास में हम प्रीलिम्स के पर्सपेक्टिव से एक छोटा सा टेस्ट आप लोगों का लेने वाले हैं फ्रॉम द आर्ट एंड कल्चर सेक्शन. सो दिस टेस्ट विल बी कवरिंग द आर्ट एंड कल्चर सेक्शन फ्रॉम द प्रीलिम्स पर्सपेक्टिव. लेट्स स्टार्ट द टेस्ट. Now before starting the test, here is a small announcement for all of you. As you can see that Unacademy has launched Unacademy Combat, which is India's most competitive gamified UPSC-CSE battle. Here you can compete with thousands of learners in India's biggest fortnightly competition for UPSC-CSE that's going to take place on December 6, 2020 in the morning 11 a.m. In this test, you will be given questions, right? And these challenging questions will be curated by best Unacademy educators. So you can see your rank against the other, students. It will be a super fast and fun test. Here you will get your real-time rankings also, and you will compete with the best. Now over here, you can know where you stand amongst all the other contestants. You can see your rank if you are giving the test live, and after solving each question and after completing each test, you will be getting your detailed video solutions by top Unacademy educators as well. तो हर टेस्ट को देने के बाद आपको उसका डिटेल्ड सोल्यूशन भी मिलने वाला है, ताकि आपको पता चले कि आपने कहाँ गलती की है. एंड दिस इज नॉट इनफ, हियर यू कैन ऑल्सो स्टैंड अ चांस टू विन अवार्ड्स, राइट? जैसे जैसे आपकी रैंक इम्प्रूव होगी, आपको अवार्ड्स भी मिलते जाएंगे, बैज ऑफ ऑनर्स भी मिलते जाएंगे. And here there will be 60 questions, 13 combats will be there, 6 sections होंगे, 45 minutes का test होगा, alternate Sundays को हुआ करेंगे, और जो amazing prizes हैं उनकी list तो बहुत अच्छी है. The first ranker will be getting Apple MacBook Air, the second ranker will be getting Apple iPad Mini, the third ranker will be getting Apple AirPods, and the top 100 rankers, they will be getting rupees 1000 Amazon vouchers. So enroll now in this Unacademy Combat. To participate in the Unacademy Combat, you have to sign in on the Unacademy Learning App. You have to use this code ARPITA10. Ye code aapko use karna hai ARPITA10, so that you can join this test and also avail all the plus benefits and plus features on Unacademy for free. So use this code to enroll in this test and explore the test, and this will be in the test section of Unacademy Learning App. You have to download Unacademy Learning App, go to the test section, goal आपका होना चाहिए UPSC-CSE, goal आप select करोगे UPSC-CSE, then go on the test section, in that test you have to enroll in combat and use this code ARPITA10 to enroll in this test, which is going to take place on December 6, 2020, 11 a.m. in the morning. The link is given below in the description box. Let's start our test. The question number 1 has been taken from prelims 2018 question paper. With reference to religious practices in India, the sthanavasi sector belongs to, to aapka sthanavasi sector jo hai kaun se sector ko, kaun se religion ko belong karta hai? Option A Buddhism, option B Jainism, option C Vaishnavism, option D Shaivism. You have 5 seconds time to answer this question. आप लोगों के पास 5 सेकेंड का टाइम है, फटाफट से मार्क कर लीजिएगा अपने कोई आंसर्स. कमिंग ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. विद रेफरेंस टू कल्चरल हिस्ट्री ऑफ इंडिया, कंसिडर द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट्स, अगेन टेकन फ्रॉम प्रीलिम्स 2018 क्वेश्चन पेपर. With marble was white marble was used in making Buland Darwaza and Khanqah at Fatehpur Sikri. Red sandstone and marble were used in making Lara Imambara and Rumi Darwaza at Lucknow. Which of the statements given above is or are correct? Again, you have 5 seconds time to mark your answer, then we'll discuss the answers of both of these questions. The correct answer to both of these questions is question number 1, B is the correct answer, that is Jainism. Sthanavasi don't differ much from the other Swetambara Jainas, hence nowadays they invariably call themselves as Swetambara Sthanavasi. Sthanavasi belongs to the Jainism religion. Second question correct answer is A. This question has been taken from ICSE History Class 9th textbook, which says Buland Darwaza constructed in red and yellow sandstones with white marble inlay in the span of arcs Other random Google books reveal that Khanka too contains white marbles. So here statement number 1 is absolutely correct. इस क्वेश्चन में आपका स्टेटमेंट 1 एब्सोल्युटली करेक्ट है. कमिंग ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट सेट ऑफ क्वेश्चंस, क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 विद रेफरेंस टू इंडियन हिस्ट्री, हु अमंग द फॉलोइंग इज अ फ्यूचर बुद्धा येट टू कम टू सेव द वर्ल्ड. अवलोकितेश्वरा, लोकेश्वरा, मैत्रेया, पद्मापली. यू हैव 5 सेकंड्स टाइम टू मार्क योर आंसर्स. आपके पास आपके आंसर्स मार्क करने के लिए 5 सेकंड का टाइम है. Heading to the next question, which has been taken from prelims 2018 again. Consider the following pairs, craft versus heritage of Puthukuli shawls, Tamil Nadu, Sujini embroidery, Maharashtra, Upada Jamdani sarees, Karnataka. So this is the craft, list of craft, and this is the state which to which it belongs. So which of the pairs given above is or are correct? कौन सा pair correct है? आपके पास 5 सेकंड का टाइम है इसको सही मार्क करने के लिए. The correct answer in this case is question number 3, Maitreya is the correct answer. Krishna Reddy's Indian History Chapter 4 on Mauryan Empire, subtopic is religious movement. It says that the future Buddha will be Maitreya, whose coming was said to have been prophesied by historical Buddha, and who in years to come would purify the world with his teachings. So that is Maitreya. And here Avalokiteshvara, it also called Padmapani, isko Padmapani bhi inko bolte hain, whose attribute is compassion which reaches down even to Avicii, the lowest Buddhist purgatory, and Lokeshwara is synonymous for Avalokiteshvara only, but it is not the future Buddha. Next question was, consider the following pairs of craft versus heritage. So here option A is correct, Puthukuli shawls, Tamil Nadu, that is correct. Okay. Now over here Sujini embroidery does not belong to Maharashtra, it belongs to Bihar. And Upada Jamdani sarees, it belongs to Andhra Pradesh. ये Andhra Pradesh को belong करती है, ठीक है? That is why 2 and 3 are incorrect. Next set of questions. Consider the following pairs of tradition versus state. Chapchar Kut festival Mizoram, Khongjum Parba ballad Manipur, Thangta dance Sikkim. Which of the pairs given above is or are correct? The well-known painting Bani Thani belongs to Bundi School, Jaipur School, Kangra School or Kishangarh School. Both of these questions have been taken from 2018's prelims previous year question paper. So you have to mark the answers. You have 15 seconds time to mark your answers. आपके पास 15 second का time है mark करने का. जल्दी से mark कीजिए. The correct answer in this case is question number 5. Correct answer is B. That is Chapchar Kut festival Mizoram is correct and Khongjam Parba ballad Manipur is correct. Thangta does not belong to Sikkim, it belongs to Manipur. It's an Indian martial art form of Manipur. Okay. Now coming to question number 6. Correct answer is Kishangarh school. Bani Thani painting belongs to Kishangarh school. Question number 7. With reference to the cultural history of India, the term Panchayatan refers to an assembly of village elders, religious sector, style of temple construction, and administrative functionary. Question number 8. With reference to famous Satriya dance, consider the following statements. This question came in 2014's prelims question paper. Satriya is a combination of music, dance, and drama. It's a centuries-old living tradition of Vaishnavites of Assam. It is based on classical rag and tal of devotional songs composed by Tulsidas, Kabir and Mirabai. Which of the statements given above is or are correct? कौन सा statement correct है? फटाफट से बताएं. You have 15 seconds time. The correct answer in both these cases are question number 7, it's C, a style of temple construction. Panchayatan aapka nagara style mein dekha jata hai temple construction mein in North India. And the next question with reference to famous Satriya dance, correct answer is D. All of the above statements are correct. Sabhi statements bilkul correct hain. Coming on to the next set of questions. Question number 9. Community of people called Manganiars is well known for their A. Martial arts in Northeast India, B. Musical tradition in Northwest India, C. Classical vocal music in South India, D. Petra Dura tradition in Central India. Both of these questions have been taken from 2014's prelims question paper. Question number 10. Consider the following pairs: Garba, Gujarat; Mohiniyattam, Odisha; Yakshagana, Karnataka. Which of the pairs given above is or are correctly matched? Kaun sa pair correctly match kiya gaya hai? Fatapat se bataen. Correct answer in these cases are question number 9, B is the correct answer. So Manganiars is a musical tradition in Northwest India, and question number D, correct, D10 correct answer is C, that is statement 1 and 3 are correct. ठीक है, तो इसके अंदर गरबा गुजरात, यक्षगाना कर्नाटका, मोहिनी आट्टम जो डांस फॉर्म है वो केरला स्टेट का डांस फॉर्म है, ठीक है, उड़ीसा का नहीं, इट्स फ्रॉम केरला. क्वेश्चन नंबर 11, कंसिडर द फॉलोइंग लैंग्वेजेस: गुजराती, कन्नडा, तेलुगु. विच ऑफ द अबव हैज और हैव बीन डिक्लेयर्ड एज क्लासिकल लैंग्वेज और लैंग्वेजेस बाय द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया. क्वेश्चन नंबर 12, विद रेफरेंस टू डिफरेंस बिटवीन कल्चर ऑफ ऋग्वेदिक आर्यंस एंड इंडस वैली सिविलाइजेशन, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट्स इज और आर करेक्ट. 2017 का प्रीलिम्स का क्वेश्चन है ये. Rigvedic Aryans used the coat of mail and helmet in warfare, whereas the people of IVC did not leave any evidence of using them. Rigvedic Aryans knew gold, silver, copper, whereas IVC people knew only copper and iron. Rigvedic Aryans had domesticated the horse, whereas there is no evidence of IVC people having been aware of this animal. Select the correct answer using the code given below. It's a very easy question if you have studied Indus Valley Civilization. अगर आपने Indus Valley Civilization पढ़ा है तो इससे easy question नहीं हो सकता कोई भी. जल्दी से answer कीजिए. You have 15 seconds time to answer the question. Correct answer in this case is question number 11, C, that is 2 and 3. These two languages have been declared as classical language and it's a vernacular language. Gujarati jo hai wo aapki vernacular language hai, classical nahi. Question number 12, the correct answer is C, that is statement 1 and 3 are correct. Rigvedic Aryans, they used the coat of mail and helmet in warfare. Iron was discovered in the post Vedic period also, so it is not correct that they knew only copper and iron. ये गलत है, क्योंकि ये bronze age कहलाया जाता है, because this age in this valley civilization is known as bronze age, so only word makes it incorrect. So this was today's test. Do let me know in the comment section what was your score. 2 marks each, ठीक है, 12 question थे, यानी कि 24 number का test था आपका. Negative marking 1/3 marks की थी, तो उसके according आप अपने marks score मुझे comment section में जरूर बताइएगा. On this note, we are wrapping up the session. Thank you, everyone.